give them all an even chance to live and grow. All men were made by the same great spirit chief. They are all brothers. The earth is the mother of all people, and all people should have equal rights upon it. You might as well expect the rivers to run backwards as that any man who was born a free man should be content when penned up and denied liberty to go where he pleases. If you tie a horse to a stake, do you expect that he will grow fat? If you pin an Indian up on a small spot of earth and compel him to stay there,